Well, Artscape kicks off tomorrow, even though it will look and feel very different this year. The virtual Artscape event hopes it will feature 75 artists, makers, and craftspeople. They will be selling everything from paintings and woodwork to jewelry and much more, just like you'd see at Artscape. The artist market will be open 24 hours a day from tomorrow through Sunday. Select artists will also hold virtual talks. We have all the information you need posted right now at WJZ.com.